So my name's Dillon Dzikowicz. I'm a MS PhD student here at the School of Nursing and a past APNN graduate. So my research interest is really in cardiology. My focus is in heart attacks and being able to develop a machine learning algorithm to better identify when someone is having a heart attack. The best part about cardiology is that it's essential, right? Like, you only have one heart. You got two kidneys, two lungs, right? A liver grows back, but you only have one heart. And now with so much in minimally invasive surgery, minimally invasive stenting, there's a whole new opportunity for growth and innovation in cardiology. And that's, I think, the most exciting part about our field is, you know, now my grandfather had a open heart surgery at about, what, 2008? He was in the hospital for about 2 weeks. You know, today they're gone in 3 days. It's impressive. It's remarkable how well we've accomplished something just through trial and error and research and practice and evidence. The beauty of being both a nurse and a scientist is you can understand the pragmatism and the applicability of, is it feasible? Can I actually do this in practice? You know, can I do this in an ambulance? The nursing perspective to research, it gives you the clinical knowledge to be successful, to clinically understand what you're studying, and to make it personal, bring it back to the patient. So I think without having nursing, I don't think I would be as robust of a researcher and be able to go from communicating to a patient, to a cardiac surgeon, to a scientist at NIH. And that ability to communicate across the whole spectrum of you know, healthcare is really probably my strongest asset. I think the School of Nursing has supported me by not putting up boundaries and by letting me explore an experiment of what a PhD student can do and not necessarily contextualize me and compartmentalize me into an identity or into a role, but allowing me to foster those collaborations and those connections and really let me kind of dream big. So being able to develop a tool that is not just clinically powerful, not just scientifically, you know, meritful, but to be able to do it and have an impact here at the University of Rochester, where you were a student, brings it full circle.